Ah, little Ava, my beautiful daughter. Come to me. Ava, is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me.
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything...
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
Rose! It's mine! What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Rose. You disposed of my false children and made them glorious. Now, please do not worry, little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with food. Die peacefully, permanently.
What happened?
How about this? You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious man. Now, please do not worry, little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with truth. To die. the glorious Megaverse. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you, I'll provide her with weapons. So now you can die.
Wait! How can you deny me?
Why the fuck did you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
You won't get to me.
I shall put you to rest.
Your time is up! Now die!
Right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
Daughter, come to me.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious innocent. Now, please do not worry, little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true friends. So now you can die.
Wait.
Do you understand what you're doing? I shall end this. You understand what I'm doing?
How can you deny?
Why the hell did you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Your time's up! Now die!
I shall put you to rest. the glorious victory. Now, please do not worry for the trolls. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die. You understand that?
Do not let me break.
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Take any form.
Get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
This is... I shall put you to rest.
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive me nuts!
Such fight! Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time for that demon's in my hands. Ooh, rest now.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! I will take back my daughter! I understand your feelings, Mr.
think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
Time!
Rose!
Ethan, wake up.
Chris.
Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. God damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey. Hey. Yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong. Goodbye, Rosemary.
Go, take us up now!
Wait! Where is Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. So we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Father fought the witch, while Mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and Father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So Mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of Father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, Moxie! Because of you!
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cool.
You were being silly.
I don't think the moon feels
like I can think it does. But
Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is.
Hi.
he calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.